welcome to IBS Intelligence, where we bring you the latest buzz from the world of finance and technology. I'm Gaurav Mathias, Market News Analyst.
And I'm Pooja Sharma, reporter at IBS Intelligence. Let's find out which fintech stories made headlines this week.
VI Business, the enterprise arm of Vodafone Idea, and PayU, India's digital financial service provider, have forged an alliance to propel the digital journeys of Indian MSMEs and provide them with payment solutions.
Visa and HSBC have announced a tech collaboration to support HSBC Group's new international payment app, Zing. Zing enables users to hold fund in over 10 different currencies and transact in over 200 countries and territories worldwide.
Plumery, a customer-centric banking platform, and Pimple, a next-gen core banking provider, have collaborated to offer challenger and incumbent banks a comprehensive suite of digital banking features, ranging from digital experience to core banking.
NPCI International Payment Limited has partnered with Network International to enable the acceptance of QR code-based UPI payments through Network International Point of Sale Terminal in the UAE.
Banks of Africa and UnionPay International have teamed up to facilitate easier e-commerce transactions for UnionPay cardholders across Africa. The companies will introduce UPI acceptance across several countries in the continent.
Affin Group has announced a partnership with ACI Worldwide to modernize banks' real-time payment capabilities in Malaysia. The new enterprise payment platform streamlines SME payment processes, consolidating instruction from Affin delivery system.
That's it for this week's top fintech stories.
Be sure to check out the link in the description below and keep following IBS Intelligence for more fintech news update.